pretty much a whiteout. It started very early this morning, and it will not be stopping until, they say, 9 p.m. And look at what we've gotten already. It's kind of crazy. It's going to weigh down the trees in the front, which are already dead from having to suck up aluminum from the spraying and all. So I'm sure that we'll get one of those coming down here. So, yeah. Lots of snow. Looks fun to plan. Maybe that'll help my sadness. But I just want my Harley boy back. Blessed be.